guys Sway with Full Arena here doing a quick hands-on video with the new Nokia Lumia 610. This is the first Windows phone that is actually targeted at the younger crowd. As you can see, it has a very attractive and eye-catching looks to it. It's very colorful. It comes in a few color variations. As you can see, there is a white one, a black one, a red one, and a blue one here. Here is the black one again. So very eye-catching, the handset. Let's see what else. On the back side, we have a nice glossy plastic, again retaining the original color of the handset. 5-megapixel camera, LED flash. On the front, we have a nice big display, probably about 4 inches. Text is very easy to read. So very nice hardware indeed. So the processor inside this handset, because they said that they have made some, they have actually lowered the system requirements of Windows Phone in order to create such a kind of a more budget-oriented device. So what we have here is an 800 megahertz single core processor, but as you can see, the system is still functioning very fluidly. There is almost no lag found whatsoever with this device. So we kind of think that Windows Phone can also run pretty fine on lower specs as found on the Nokia Lumia 610. Of course, the Lumia cam also comes with the additional applications developed by Nokia, like Nokia Drive, Nokia Maps, Nokia Post, and so on. So, of course, a lot of games found with Xbox Live and the Marketplace. There's also Office, but of course it's not the most important stuff for handset oriented for the younger crowd. So this was our first hands-on look with Nokia Lumia 610. For more details, check us out at phonearena.com.